Plus, at just 11 years old, he's landed himself an amazing record deal. He's the Liverpudlian choir boy who's been dubbed the Gareth Bale of choristers. Jack Topping will be performing at the end of the show. So, Jack, tell us what it is, what you're going to be singing later.
Let It Be.
Beatles number?
Yes.
Are you a Beatles fan?
I do like the Beatles,
but
my dad's a really big fan.
Ah, your dad, really. We'd love to have you on the show. Thanks for coming. Thanks to all my guests today. I'll be back again tomorrow at 3 p.m. And I'll leave you with this rendition of the Beatles track, Let It Be, from 11-year-old chorister Jack Topping's album, Wonderful World. Jack.
Standing right in front.